Video production is not cheap. Believe me, that I've had to splurge in the past to make sure that I can get the equipment that I believe would suffice best for Tech Summit 3.0 when taking into consideration my budget and exactly what I was going for in terms of the quality of my channel. And I do have to say that teleprompters are probably one of the most essential tools that I could have as somebody that is speaking directly into the camera, giving you a ton of specs and information of the sort. So having a script to read off of is definitely very useful. And right now, I'm actually recording with the most affordable teleprompter on the market right now. And this one being one directly from Leeventi. So they went ahead and sent me this teleprompter directly to me, and I've been able to spend some time with it, and I'm ready to give you my full thoughts on it. So with that said, let's get started. This video is sponsored by FeeFine, the makers of one of my favorite microphone kits of all time. Sound like a pro on a budget with their T669 kit. And say goodbye to overspending on audio setups moving forward. Affiliate links in the description. The unboxing process is actually super simple. There's just a plastic bag housing everything, and the pieces are tiny and easily placed aside. It's a tiny package overall, but it comes with almost everything that you would need. In essence, comes with padding, comes with everything that you would need to just set everything up. So yeah, overall, you should be expecting just a pretty simple unboxing experience with this one, since the meat and potatoes is just going to be in its performance per se. However, it is worth noting that in this package, you're not going to find any instructions, which is a little bit unfortunate. However, luckily on Leeventi's YouTube channel, you will be able to find a video with their instructions on it, so that way you would just be able to follow along. It's not completely clear since there isn't anybody speaking directly into it, just kind of showing you how it works. With that said, I would like to alleviate that and deliver an assembly process here. So let's begin. So this is how it's built. So first off, you want to take the whiteboard and slide on these two plastic rails or holders, then do the same for the blackboard, except that this one goes on the upper slot. However, a very important step is going to be for you to remove the plastic wrapping from both boards, and it's going to be on both sides so that way everything will work as it is intended and you don't end up making any mistakes along the way. So yeah, once you place everything in their respective slots, you're going to notice that it is going to be symmetrical with the blackboard being on top and the whiteboard being at the bottom, but that is on purpose as that is part of the setup. Now you're going to notice that there are some more railings that are actually placed diagonally, and that's where you're going to place the clear platform. And then this one is going to be clear on both sides. Just make sure that you remove the clear wrapping from both sides, because otherwise this is the piece that has the highest chance of not working for you. If you leave anything from the packaging on it, then you're not going to get the desired footage when you try to pair this with your camera. So make sure to take care of that. And then afterwards, an important step is going to be to secure everything into place while using the thumbtacks that they include in their packaging. Then once everything is already perfectly secured, you're going to want to take the piece of cloth that they include and wrap it around the teleprompter. Now, there is no exact science to this, so you can pretty much take any approach that you would like. This is how the folks over at Leeventi suggested that I built this up, and yeah, I do actually like it. So now that the assembly is complete, we can go ahead and talk about how to use this device. I paired up this teleprompter with the Samsung Galaxy Tab S3. That's my tablet of choice. And I also use, for the most part, my Panasonic Lumix G7. And these have to be put down interestingly. And this is what I mean. So in order for you to hook these up, to put the tablet down, it has to be on the white platform, because that is what is going to reflect the text that you're going to use, and then bounce that at the white platform on top, and then you're going to see the text directly as if it were facing you. So that's where you need a device of this size. Preferably use a tablet because you want something that is big enough to actually show you enough text and the correct screen size. So I would suggest using a tablet if you have one. Now, in order for you to plug the camera in, you're going to have to use one of the included security screws. It's actually not fantastic as it actually won't go all the way through. And unfortunately, don't expect your camera to be completely secure all the time. It still wobbles around no matter how much pressure I apply to the screw to get it in. But once you have it seated into position and you mount it onto a tripod, it's actually finally starting to come together. And now what we want to focus on is how to use the teleprompter feature. And for that, we actually have to go over to the web. So you want to go to voice-teleprompter.com and you want to enter your code that you would get upon purchasing your product. So once you purchase the teleprompter, you have to email Leeventi directly so that they can send you a code. And then that purchase code is what you would enter onto this website. And as soon as you do, it's going to give you immediate access to the script scroller. And once you're finally in, it's actually pretty good. There's so much that you can do here. It gives you options for adjusting the speed of the scrolling, as well as adjusting how sensitive the scroller is to your voice, as in how loud you have to speak for it to react to you, and that sort of stuff. And then it actually does a really good job of following along. And also another great thing is that it includes a little controller in the box. You can just use that if you want more manual control over the script. And it is very small and easy to hide, so no worries there at all. It's also rechargeable, which is pretty cool. So for the most part, I actually prefer just to leave this automated. So I have it so that I can just read off of the script directly as it is, and it's going to move on its own, though the sensitivity is as low as it can be, because I am a slow speaker after all. That is how that functions. And I have to say that in terms of functionality, just how good that particular feature is, it is honestly really good. I was definitely impressed with how nicely this performed. And as a teleprompter, it does work pretty well, as the text is still very clear when bouncing off of the tablet, and there isn't any sort of distortion from the camera filming me, as if I didn't have the clear platform over it or any sort of layers, which is still very good. And it's not capturing any of the text, if you were wondering. It is a very seamless experience once everything is set up, which does lead me into my complaints, because this is still a pretty cool product, and it's definitely pretty creative for what they were able to accomplish considering the materials that they used. One of the bigger issues with this product are the materials. It's actually entirely comprised of plastic, but it is thick plastic, at the very least. This means that I wouldn't use any heavy equipment with it, including my Panasonic G7, after some testing, which is a pretty lightweight mirrorless camera, as well I had a similarly weighed Sony A6400 attached to it, so that is something to keep in mind. Also, my final complaint here is just that I wish that the text scroller or the script scroller was available through an application instead of having to go through the web in order to be able to use it, just because it is a little bit more of a hassle. Luckily, once you enter your purchase code, you don't really have to worry about re-entering it as far as I know. So it's not the most difficult way of accessing it, sure. But if there was an application, it would be way easier for everybody to be able to manage that. So I do wish that it was an application instead of just being web-based. And well, that was that. This was the cheapest teleprompter on Amazon. And I have to say that I am still impressed with what they were able to accomplish considering the materials that were involved here. And the text scroller, script scroller actually works really well. It was very useful. And this product will definitely come in handy. I recommend this to you if you are looking for something on a budget, because you're not going to find a teleprompter that is any more affordable than this one. Believe me that I have been searching, and this is really as low in price as it gets. Though there is a bit of a compromise to the quality considering just how affordable it is. I would go ahead and purchase a teleprompter also if you're recording with a smartphone with the case on, and if you're also using a very lightweight device, maybe just something a little bit heavier like a point and shoot camera. Like for example, I was able to pair up my Panasonic Lumix LX10 and it was working totally fine. I wasn't really afraid of using this camera, but this one's a lot lighter than the rest of the equipment that I tend to use. If that's the equipment that you're working with and you are on a very tight budget, this is the teleprompter for you, because I have to say that it has been very useful and I was able to talk through this entire video while using the teleprompter. What can I say? It gets the job done just fine. So I can recommend it if that's your use case. And if you are interested in this teleprompter, we'll be making sure to leave affiliate links in the description to Amazon. If you use any of our links to make a purchase, then we do get a small commission that does help us run things a little bit more smoothly around here. And also, we just launched a Patreon recently, where for as low as $5 a month, you can join our exclusive server, and we would love to speak to you down there. Links to everything in the description. This has been Francisco from Tech Summit. Thank you for watching, and I'll be seeing you all later. Enjoy.